Because we don't really need to bother with spoilers to YouTube, so nothing you're going to say is going to be heard. Okay. Okay, so we arrived, that's the first one. Snow fell down. To the left, up a hill past a bunch of trees with fiery or glowy things and wolves, there was a cave. Across a rope bridge, there was this place. Yeah. What about that? We could go back there because we haven't been for a while. What happened was there was the night arrived stopped us from getting to this place. We went through the Corvian settlement with all the people who were like the chicken people and the wolverine things killing them, and then we ended up at this place fighting past the night. We found her. She's now locked in a room. At the top, remember? There's a girl on the table. I don't know, I'm not sure. Frida. Oh yeah, Lady Frida.
Be forewarned, eager Ursh. Should this world wither and rot, even then would Ariandel remain our home. Leave us be, Ashen One. Thou art the Lord Jex to guide.
I don't know. She's still same thing before. We just leave. We'll quickly check upstairs. So this is the night was out here. Yeah, we need to do a painting. I don't know who we need to get to paint it. I reckon it's that girl in the... Is it any different? Level. Might as well just wait and not ask for Lucy's souls. Although one level. Should I bother? Should probably check Firelight Shrine because it might affect other parts of the game, the DLC. Or like something we've done in the DLC might affect. You alright? No, we should do that. Because he tricked us or something. I reckon he might disappear. Something kind of around there. Grey Rat's dead. One of the merchants. You keep sending him out to places and eventually to get more
merchandise.
Perfect
timing, too.
Oh. Oh, I've got that one up. I feel like I should have these.
Promise to stay, sir.
Oh, maybe. No, that's what the merchant has, I know that much. Let's do this, actually.
Do not pick what?
Yeah, and then his mate Patches. If you can find, his mate Patches will go and save him a couple of times if you tell him, and if not, or eventually you send him out and he will definitely die. But you can find his ashes and bring it back to the main merchant. She'll sell everything he normally sells plus what he found while he was scavenging. So later in the game, I'll be able to basically have more items. So he dies, but I get the shit. Yeah, I've got all this shit. I've got every. No, I haven't got every pyromancer. I've been missing like two. They're all just obtained in the real world. Shard. Where is the written sword? It's time I try again.
Prithee be
grey. He's not here. He's in.
Welcome, husband. Very outside. Well, then take no.
Then I guess we should. I'm gonna go with getting him out. Prioritizing intelligence.
Farewell, and I should.
25 each, and then I think we'll go bigger. If he is there, well, that's where he was, and he didn't. Yeah, sorry. I was just in case you wanted any. If you want to help yourself to drinks downstairs, don't be afraid to. You know what I mean? I reckon we'll find him later on in DLC. Wait, was that guy? No, that was someone else, because he wanted us in the thing, didn't he? So there were two ways which we were making our way through. I reckon we should go back to the wolf place, because it's more immediate. And the way we're going now, we've just killed an NPC a second bit. We've unlocked that shortcut, remember? The tree knocking over past all the guys. I reckon this is towards the end of the DLC, and I reckon the wolf place is gonna be like, yeah. So, Wait, it might be that the wolf place leads to one, and then this other place leads to one. Well, you don't really complete the DLC, you just complete the game. It's okay, it's because there'll be two. There'll be multiple things throughout the DLC. New sort of whatever after that. So that's where the big wolf is. Which is Corvian. Oh no, because they'll summon immediately. They don't summon, they just bring them from other places. They don't spawn more. You realise that, right? They'll just it'll be just a case of it all attract all the wolves in the area. Well, the followers. Follower armor. Armor worn by the Farron followers. When a warrior of Farron is the god of war, and there is a Farron wolf in the main game. It's all about life, the abyss. You'd have to play that before. Which one was better? Can't remember. It's one bloody bar per person. Let's just head straight to the tower. See if we can deal with what's in. I know. Lots of these are archers. Oh yeah, there is. Okay, I presume the guy's gonna hit me. No, I am there. Okay, that. The word stuff is lying right close to him. It sucks. The exact same howl as the other one, and they will just chop and jump down again. Fuck me. It's going well, isn't it? Presumably the big wolf can't get in here. Big wolf is out there. Oh my god, it, what the fuck? I wonder if it attracted the wolf in the area beforehand. Yeah. Can you not see it attacking the wall? Can you not hear it as well? So this was an archer, presumably. Dealing with these guys, is it now? I've used all my shit to deal with them. Let's work from the top. He's always a bonfire up there. Great. Captain's ashes. Okay. That's new. Okay, now this is strength line, probably. These stairs, which we couldn't see. Ethereal Oak Shield. Charbronze Shield is vulnerable to slow regenerates HP. This shield appears to be blessed by a great, if faded, image of the Ethereal Oak Shield. This shield must be level 1. Okay, so it's not a fire shield, so I don't care. Oh, there's a wolf trapped in the stairs. Okay. Well, that's this tower side. I guess we can explore down below now, even though we haven't got resources for the job. Deal with the wall. Yeah. These guys just jump around. Don't they just fell off the edge? That'd be funny. That guy out there, isn't there? No, is that yeah, I think so. Like, stuck in stairs. Like, it's clipping. No, little wolf. The big wolf's gone. That was a little wolf that got sort of sidetracked. This is guy I was fighting. I'm so concerned with the system that I haven't dealt with the arch. Do you get the feeling I'm underpowered in this area that I die in 2 hits? Lothric Castle, which is the area I haven't gone to yet. But no, it's right. It's a just. I'm literally about to do that area in the main game, but you just recommended that you're level 70 for the DLC, and I'm level 69, so. Yeah, I don't think it was a glitch. Maybe it was because I backstabbed him. Do you not remember me backstabbing him? As it happened. Because you laughed as soon as I backstabbed him. Fighting a mini fucking boss. It's like fighting a black knight. This area's filled with black knights. Like, fuck me. I feel like I should be dealing more damage to them. Damn. One bastard.
Thank you.
never go and backstab up. So it's worth going up. I want that's two Estus there, what am I supposed to do? This area is more difficult than the other one, that's for sure. That one's piss easy compared to this. No one else can hear it. No, there's an item. There we are. Fucking guy can't. It's one of the easier guys. He says. This guy doesn't have a shield, so let's check the damage for fire damage. Oh no, fire damage is better. It must have been that he had a shield. Full fucking magic bar there. But I only get 5. Right. So, last time this brought many wolves. I wonder if this time. Yeah, no, that's all. Green fucking last time I shot, this is... Oh. I hope there's a bonfire up here. If there isn't, I'm royally fucked. Is. There's a bonfire in a sense, in that it's a bonfire we've already visited. Is that it for that area? What? Do you know where I am? Yeah. I guess I got the captain's ashes. Let's go check, see if anything special comes from that. I cleared the tower and there was the wolf thing. Aside from giving me Titanite shard, I feel like there's a way I missed. Yeah, there was a way I missed because I needed to get up onto the ledge where the wolf was originally.
Gracious Leia.
No more embers, which is a shame. Possibly those things, can't remember. 3 refined gems. Ariandel would create her own. The Abyss Dragon. That's it. Oh. No present to kill it about. That's it. Arrows. Spear gems. Clean.
Ashbury, is it?
Can we repeat? Okay, let's try. Pardon? Okay. Oh. that was just the wolves down there howling, and that's where some were coming from. They were coming from up there. What's the purpose of any of this, though? Okay, well, do it! Come on! Okay, great, I got fucking great, but just what I'm after. Back earlier. So you remember, you know, these are the two I was down there ages ago and died. Okay, let's do a perimeters map search. What, you know what I mean? But what is anything else over this bit though? I can't get up there where that wolf was. But all of that area, can't get up there. Do one last check at this point, but it doesn't look like it, does it? Not in there. The only option left is back round the corner again. I don't think Big will be there, the little ones might be. Probably gonna be getting shot at. I probably have some. I don't know if maybe now we've seen it here, we'll see it at a later part of the level. The DLC, but is it somewhere we've already missed, you know? Is there any other direction for us to go or thing for us to do? And it's just this, are you talking about it looked like the big wolf? Oh, fuck me. Okay, well while we're here there was one thing that I would need out of curiosity, but I'm gonna go for a pee first. But that's all of that area cleared, so we have one direction now.
What?
Can you say something?
One thing that was when there's a bridge. Probably not.
Yes, sort of. Oh, this is gonna be the ladder. There's a bridge in the other game, in the main game. Or maybe not. Oh yeah, it's a ladder on that side. You could also have just destroyed it on the other side. You probably can just reload the area and it'll be back. There's another bridge in the main game that's like that. You can destroy it and it creates a ladder, as I saw on the other side, but you just reload the area and it's back. So we're going to walk down to this bonfire and the bridge is going to be back. And we're going to need to destroy it from this side. See? It makes no sense, shut up. There's no sense whatsoever, does it? Oh, there we are, new area, cool. No, I don't think that would actually. Oh my god, we're going downtown. Multiple times, like. were shooting me. The same guys as before, or is it someone new? Either way, it's a bit inconvenient, isn't it? I would kill them and then. You're right. Okay. Right, you should have been tea. You can get some if you want. Sure. Okay. Follow you. Follow you. You know what I mean? I think this just happened for a moment. Kevin doesn't do this, it's just my light box for the rest of this world. This cape has physics. We were getting fucking shot from there. Excuse me, I was broke. Things to see, people to do. Now be finally out of fucking reach this house. No way I can do it. Fucking air him. Try it. Where I was almost, I told you, if you can see it in the distance, if it's in a Souls game, you'll be able to get to it. You didn't believe me. You said you didn't think it was. Well, now we have a vampire, so we just sort of run for it, can't we? Nobody can stop us. So there's a whole area down there. I bet that's where one of the bosses is. No, that's not. I don't think that's gonna be a boss. I think that's gonna be a mini boss. No, you thought it was gonna be just now, that's why you said it. I don't think it is. Although it looks a bit like a boss arena, but why would it be a bonfire in a boss arena? It looks like a crystal golem from the first games, which are like difficult enemies but not bosses. We shall find out. Ooh, that was close. Really close. The head of the bastards. I'm sure around here because we'll still live. Oh, Jack. Oh, God. Right, can everyone just stop? It looks like a massive crab. Did you see it? This is annoying, but it's like the Anolondo Archers all over again. I didn't realise that Archer was down there. What time is it, Joe? Oh, it's off 6. He's a still full charge. Why is it that? Yeah, why is it that? You could just run across, you just walk across it then damage it. You can damage it from either side. Right. You can damage it from either side, it respawns if you leave the area. Right. There's no way of... I don't know what it's called when you fuck up the game completely. Oh, yeah. know his attack moves in a Souls game, that shouldn't be. You know what I mean? It shouldn't be fair, that is. It reminds me of the guys in Dark Souls 2 from the Dragon Temple, who would swing endlessly without stopping. It's really very funny. It's just crap, isn't it? It's just crap. These fucking enemies as well. Everything in the DLC is just artificially increased in power, and that it does so much damage to me, and I do so little damage to it. It's not. And these from the original fucking game or what? Oh wait, there's a shadow. lovely graphics, isn't it? That's like. Crabs don't even need to roll for the side. Deal with tree bitches. Let's do that, should say. What if this is going to lead. No, this might lead to level. Let's pull that. Because of the. They overuse the tree bitches. Did you say okay? Great cloud of near-freezing mist. Ooh. One of the spells left behind by the young source of a solar van. Don't see, before leaving the painted world. Interesting. Great cloud of near-freezing mist. Solar van was born and raised inside the painting yet alone. Huh. Solar van is like, it's an important guy in the main. Is that it? This direction. Looks like. Visions of treasure but ladder. I don't remember that being there. I guess once you do the treasure, you get the ladder. I know where this is going to take us. This leads up underneath the bridge because there was a bit. Remember where I said there was a ladder up, and but you had to drop down, and I couldn't get to a thing by the cave. So I think that's where it's going to take us. But we're on the right side. Getting fired at by the arrow digger. Imagine that, an arrow dickhead. Yeah, this is gonna lead us back to the cave thing. So what was the point? Unless there's a light up here. No, we go around to the right of the tower, remember? Titanite slab! Holy shit! Okay, cool. Fucking cool. That's the final upgrade for the Titanite thing. You know, you get shards, large shards, chunks, and then one slab at the end. There's only a certain amount in the main game. And there is an extra one now, which is cool. So do you know where we are? Down there, behind us, is the slide into the town of the chicken people. This is the bridge. Over here's the bonfire. So what we haven't gone on, do you? Yeah. Because we don't need to fight the crabs again. Because we did everything that past them. Depths of the painting. Now we are at the right. Cyanide slime, fucking hell. I reckon it'll be a boss round to the right. In this tower. Personally. Great. We're going left to the crabs, which led to the ladder, which led back up there to turn up slime. Go to the right. Really hope this guy's doing well. Is... wait, that's the new village. This is gonna be boss. Yeah, there's the tower, remember? That we were looking at. This is so a fucking boss. Look at these flowers. Doom destructibles. Champion's Grave. This is probably where the wolf will be. That's my dad. You know what I mean? Yeah. Okay. I have a feeling about that. But yeah, I think that. I reckon we kill him and it becomes big wolf. Or he transforms halfway through or something. Seems like he's really easy right now, and so transforming halfway through it wouldn't make as much sense. You know, if there's two bosses in a row, you know what I mean? I don't know. Let's see how we can get things through it. We said when we got to a boss. That's fine, I don't care about the souls. Do you want me to walk you to the boss? Right. I'll just make it simple for you. Roll. Okay. Heal. Okay. Attack. Okay. Move. Camera. And lock on. So, attack. Roll. Don't worry about pyromancies or anything, I'll just leave it there. So, roll, and back step. Is this thing? So you dodge fine. Watch, it's fine. You watch, dodge, like this. Attack. Move.
and then lock onto pink one if you want to. Okay? Simple. Okay, just round the corner to the right. That's heavy attack, the other one is light attack. You know, this one's slower but does more damage, this one's faster but less damage. You ready? You can do it. Come on, you can die as many times as you want. No, keep going. Okay. Go on, you can do it. I believe in you. Dodge the walls. Right. You know, once coming, dodge. And attack.
One day you'll come to that boss and you'll be able to kill it easily. What? I'm gonna die instantly now you said that. In football it's easier to dodge, so I don't mind having it being a free hit kill. In this, you're so much more sluggish. I've not got enough stamina either. Because I've had to level up. I put so much into intelligence of faith just so I can deal damage myself. Maybe Pyromancy's underpowered. Right, we'll try taking the wolves out of here. Good start. within my difference. This is our the most difficult boss, so it's nothing better with Dancer. Okay. Two, three more tries. The little guy really doesn't do much, does he, what's all over there? Oh, yeah. Mash. Monster mash. The mash. Monster mash. I don't think that's how it goes, is it? So many iframes. not like it. One shot by that fucking thing. And he's what is a lot of fire damage? Frost. Possibly. I'm thinking it's dead. Things are gonna quit. Maybe deal more damage. I'm not using the shadow thing. So let's get rid of that. And put on. Fire clutch ring. There it is. Also going to be able to fucking wait. Really fucking easy. Am I put windy? I don't not using that, am I? What the hell's here? Why? Not really. There's not even a frost. Oh, there's a frost there. Okay, that's good. There's worse frost, but better if not. There's better frost, but better if not. But it's really heavy! Worse frost, but better if not. Better frost, decent little stuff. Yeah, follow up, that makes sense, actually. Let's always frost better when everything else heavier. My pet wearing the best thing. To work with now, though. Suppose being under 40% is decent. Just for help, I'm going to have time as well. Primarily, these are going to do even more, but we're going to take even more damage. I don't get a chance to heal. Oh, you mean if they're one-shotting me anyway? They're not, though. The frost thing. Yeah, I mean, it's going to make a difference as well. We'll be right back. enhanced breathe. Bones, Valor. Weapon once wielded by the champion of the undead match. Undead match. The special paired set consists of a broadsword and a lion shield. The champion for all the rest. The line says, well, it says, you did not attack the first. Strong attack, execute a shield back as well as well. Yeah. Page. Pages of. Yeah. What was the other item we got? Fuck. Should have got a soul, surely. Charred but warm bones of a champion. Burn at the Firelink Shrine bonfire to participate in undead matches. Long ago, an undead declared a fight. This is the arena. A fight to celebrate their own death and to preserve what remained of their souls. So it was that the undead matches were born. The merit of an undead is measured in. I feel like this is bad translation into word match. Or should be an undead duel or something. The merit of an undead is measured in death. Could there be a greater gift for such a creature than a fight that has no end? Fine. This. Yeah? Okay. Who wants us to go down? Fun time. I don't know. Where's life? How am I supposed to know? Yeah, Dark Souls 1. It's not worth me explaining it to you though. If you know what I mean. This is all just references because it's the third one. Two smells nice, right. Well, it's on the souls, let's just go around. In a bit. Well, stop the stream now. So, we've got that recorded now, right?